baskets. I just want to be asked. Make it happen. Wait a minute, wait a minute. You want me to force the crew to ask you out just so you can say no? Where are you from, sir?
Phoenix.
Enjoy the show.
Bravo!
I'm not. You didn't. You went to pizza a few days ago. That's true.
Tonight.
Tonight what?
Can't we eat out of dead?
No, because we are at Lark Burger tonight. Okay. What do you think? Cree. What? Are you excited?
She's bringing out the bag.
Oh, great. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you. Stop.
You're gonna go home
and
dead.
Can we eat out at
Lark? Yeah. We are at Lark Burger right now. I know. Hey. Hey, what are you gonna eat at Lark Burger? What are you gonna eat? Lark Burger, right? Chipotle will probably be tomorrow. You need to tell me what's going on. Because I don't understand. You keep saying you want to eat at Lark Burger, but we just ate at Lark Burger. You had 3 french fries and a hamburger. But you did. I can't change the fact that you just ate at Lark Burger. So why don't you tell me what your problem is? Then tell me. I don't know why you're crying. You have to tell me.
We are going to find
But I'm guys. Not. You just That's ate good. A Lark Burger. I'm sure it's good. You can eat there tomorrow. Yeah. There's no reason to eat at multiple food places.
Go see person. I want to go now. We are going to mountains.
We can go to mountains if you want.
We are going to pizza.
You just had french fries and hamburger. Why would I take you to pizza? Why don't you ask me something different? You can say, I had a great time. You can say, hey, that was good.
That's good.
You can say, that was cool.
That's cool.
Here, look, you have a fast food option where you can talk about your experience. Right? You can say, I like this. You can ask me. You can say, do you like it? I don't think you need to hurt yourself when I don't understand.
I'll have some french fries.
But you just had french fries. And you left. Craig, calm down. Calm down. No, calm down. Calm down and use your words. You need to listen to me. No. Stop. And listen to me. Okay? You left a whole without doing that. You threw away some french fries, okay? You got so full that you couldn't finish
your
dinner.
Carrot sticks.
You can have carrot sticks. That's fine. Why are you so angry? No, you need to tell me why.
We should come here more often.
Sure, I'll come here more often. No problem. Okay? But tonight, you got full. You had a hamburger and 3 fries, and then you threw away one of your french fries. Because you ate so much food.
I'll have some boulder chips.
Sure, if you're still hungry, you can go home and eat some chips. Sure. Chips?
I'll have some
spinach? Sure, you've got a cake and cookie at home. You have cupcakes. Sure.
I'll have some french fries.
You ate french fries. No. Listen. We ordered 4 french fries for you. You only ate 3, and then you walked away and went into the car. You threw out 1 french fry. So that tells me that you were full. You can say, I'll have french fries tomorrow. You can say that.
Mm. five guys.
Sure. Guess what? Guess what?
Tomorrow.
You can say, I want to go to French fries. Look. Tomorrow. Okay.
What?
Yep. You don't reach for the keys. You tell me something else. Now, do you want to go shopping at some stores? Do you want to go hiking? Or do you want to go home? What do you want to do? Look. We can go hiking. We can go to the store. Okay, we can go to the store. Or you can go home. Where do you want to go? What do you think?
We are going to Five Guys.
You know what? Five Guys is a choice for, look, tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
It's a choice tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Okay, when is Five Guys a choice?
Tomorrow.
Right. So, tomorrow. Your choice right now tomorrow. Is hiking, home, or store. What do you think?
We are going to pizza.
You know what? Pizza's a choice. No, pizza's a choice also for tomorrow.
He's bothering me.
Who's bothering you?
He's bothering me.
Who's bothering you? When is... Yeah, tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yes. So pizza is a choice for tomorrow. And so is Five Guys. Okay?
Mama.
Yes, those are choices for tomorrow. Okay? Your choices right now in the car. Hiking, home, or store. Which one do you want to do now?
We are going to grocery store.
We can go to the grocery store. Sure. Okay? Yeah. You ready to go to the grocery store? Okay. Let's go. Here's the deal. No, you need to listen. Don't you pinch me.
Can we go home?
Yes. Yes, we will go home.
Pass the chocolate sprinkles.
You can have chocolate sprinkles at home, but I'm warning you right now. Do not hit and do not pinch. Do you understand? Okay? You ate a Lark Burger, you had French fries, and a hamburger. Don't touch the keys. Okay? I gave you the choice to go to the store, hiking, or home. You chose store, and then you tried to hit me. You understand? So, now we're gonna go home. We are going home. I wanna hear it from you. Where are we going?
We are going to movies. Can we eat out at pizza?
You can watch movies at home.
Mama.
Are you going out to pizza? Yes or no?
No.
That's correct.
No.
Okay?
No.
Right. And maybe we need to talk about it. Let's talk about your behavior. Shall we? What did you do? What have you been doing?
I hurt my feet.
Yeah, what else did you do?
I hurt my feet. I hit you.
Right. What do you need to do instead of hitting me?
I can't communicate.
Yeah, you can communicate. You don't need to hit me.
Yeah.
Do you understand that?
I'm surprised.
You're surprised? You shouldn't be surprised.
We are going to
bowling. No, we're not going to bowling. You're not being very nice.
Yeah.
So, I asked you not to hit me or pinch me, and what did you do? No. Look. What did you do instead?
I hit you.
Right. So now we're all done. We'll go home. You can watch a movie. You understand?
Mom.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Great.
Yes.
So can we drive safely home?
Yes.
Okay.
Go.
Yes, we are going.
Go.
That's correct.
Hey,
We're gonna go safely home. When you growl, I don't know what you mean.
Can we go home?
That's where we're going.
We are going to Japan.
We're not. I told you. Okay? I'm not sure what your problem is. You ate at Lark Burger, had french fries and hamburgers, and then you were done. Then we decided we were going to go to the grocery store. But then you hit me. So then I said, we're driving safely home. And I will pull over if I have to. But we are driving safely home.
Pass the pizza sauce.
At home? No. We're driving safely home. I don't know what it means when you growl.
Pass the pickles.
Come on.
You know you're allergic to pickles, right?
Come on.
What?
Pass the pizza sauce.
Right now, we are driving safely home.
Come on.
And then I will talk to you. Okay?
I need a drink.
You have a drink right here. Go ahead, right here. Here's a drink.
We eat out at pizza.
Right now, we are driving safely home. And then I will talk to you some more.
We are going to Fry's. I want to go home. Have you had sausage?
Yes, I've had sausage.
Sausage
is very good. I don't understand when you yell. You have to use your device. You know what? I don't understand.
My favorite restaurant is Ted's Montana Grill.
Your favorite restaurant is Ted's Montana Grill. Good to know.
Have you had pepperoni?
I've had pepperoni.
Let's eat later.
Pepperoni is super yummy.
Later.
Sure, you can eat later.
Have you had corn dogs?
Yes, I've had corn dogs. I like corn dogs. Do you like corn dogs? Right now. I don't understand when you growl.
I went to pizza.
You have gone to pizza. It's true. Some days you go to pizza. It's very true. You do.
Have you had hamburger patties?
I have had hamburger patties. In fact, you and I both just ate hamburgers. It was so yummy from Lark Burger.
Go to Pumpkin Patch.
You do like going to pumpkin patches. Is this true? Do you want to go see your pumpkin? Listen. Do you want to go see your pumpkin? You have a pumpkin sitting on the why are you crying? I don't understand. You don't need to cry, buddy.
Can we eat out at Lark?
We did. It was so yummy, remember? It was. It was so good. Lark Burger was so yummy.
Can we eat out at pizza?
I'm sure sometime you can, buddy. Okay. Look, we are now safely home. Okay. So, now that we're safely home, what might you want?
Can I take a shower?
Yes.
Can I take a shower?
Yes. You can go up and take your shower. Okay?